Hello everyone, fellow VR adventurers. Welcome to our Saturday livestream at 8:30 p.m. Central European time, Amsterdam time. And where we hang out with you every week, where we get to hang out with you and you guys can just talk with us about VR and everything else. Today we're playing, as you can see maybe already a little bit, a post-apocalyptic world VR game. And it's gonna be awesome, because this is by the same developers as Metro Exodus, which was released yesterday, and the same developers, and this game is actually in the same kind of world, so it's going to be interesting and intense.
Yes, as Cass said. So I hope you guys are looking forward to this game. And look up here. Well, do you see the little heart over there? Cass, her heart meter. So yes. You can see if she's excited, if she's scared, or I don't know, if something is up. Her heart rate is really high already. I don't know why. I think she's really hyped because of this live stream. And
yeah,
hey, everyone. LP, Demon Howie Man, C-Styles, Craig, Nevermind, Jorn, Hagen. And
I saw
a lot of people.
Yes, I guess I'm a little bit anxious for this game, maybe. And also, yeah, this live stream hypes me up a lot, and then my heart rate goes like whoop.
Heart rate's going up. I hope there are some scary parts, then we will see our heart rate even higher.
Welcome to Vostok. I hope you like it cold.
Oh.
Actually, I don't know why her heart rate is that high. It should be, I think, below 100 if it's like a normal mode.
I know you were briefed when you accepted the contract.
Hey, Just Shane. Hello.
But it's been my experience.
Long time no see.
To forget something or other.
Okay. Hello.
You can see we have lots of security out here at the approach and surrounding the civilian colony, but you won't be operating in there.
Oh, what do we have here? Oh, I can't pick that up. I can't pick this up though. It's her card.
Citadel sent you to protect the travel hub. You'll be doing most of it.
Cecil says she usually tells us when she's scared anyway. So true.
Yeah, that's very true.
Thanks.
Or just scream, says LP.
Everyone, actually, I already played this game a little bit already, because we made a video of this one before, but a really long time ago. So I'm not sure if I still know a lot. Actually, I don't know a lot. So the first half hour, I think, at least, I've already played through.
Freeze, though. Those who could leave did.
C says that your heart rate is high because of me, and LP says that it should be around 50 or 65. So this is really high. Oh, it's going lower. It's going down. Hey, KCB, how you doing? Hey, Triangulator. Whoa, that's hard. World highest. Hello. And health. Hey, Circum01. I'm trying here.
Oh,
someone asked, did you guys do Ace Combat 7 in VR?
No, we didn't.
Ends up as Yaga food. Victoria, you staying warm?
Triangular says once you've unlocked more weapons, this game stays really a lot of fun.
It's in the glove box.
Okay.
Yeah, got to follow protocol.
Oh my god, are you serious? Okay. Actually, I read online that the heart rate is supposed to be around 60 to 100, and the lower it is, the better your condition is. But athletes usually have it at around 60. And I'm definitely not an athlete at all, so... But yeah, 100 is pretty high. That's very true.
If I say so myself, Cass is a VR athlete though. Don't you think
what
so too?
Surprise.
Okay.
Huh. Demon, hello, Demon Highwayman.
Hey, let's... mainly be up against groups of bandits. Most of them are soldiers of fortune, but... I said we have good people here, and we do. But some turn deadly.
What?
These, we exile.
What?
We have families.
What happened to them?
Protect.
Okay,
most exiles don't survive, but a few join the bandits. My point is, you can't hesitate, or you'll be dead.
Oh, great.
KCB says, I'm fine, thanks. Also, I bet she's just nervous, love the heart rate monitor already.
In the early days, food was scarce.
Yumi boat.
Many survivors were so hungry, they consumed the dead.
What does he have over here? What is that? I want this.
See those red icicles? Mutated algae in the ice due to a misguided attempt to stop global warming.
Oh my gosh.
Something similar turned the Yagas from people desperate for food into... Well, you'll see.
Oh my gosh, we must have really messed up
we
Earth
the Yagas
here.
After Baba Yaga, a famous witch in our folklore.
Looks like it. World highest, we love you too. And hi, oh, Simi, wow. Wet chicken.
let's Simi. Just close this window here, okay
the
guys?
The bandits are after the deuterium. The Yagas, they're only after you. Shoot them on sight. You'll be doing them a favor.
Shoot them on sight. I'd love to do that.
Aggressive. Oh, by the way, music. Dylan, yeah, Subnautica in VR is also really, really good. I think it's actually good if you've played the game because it's a little bit harder in VR because you can't really... Yeah.
Whoa!
Like
look
you have
at
to
activate
your body.
Oh,
whoa,
whatever it is.
Those are robots, aren't they?
Yeah.
That's the gate up ahead.
That's the closest thing.
Hey Lucas, how are you doing?
Hey everyone, thanks for joining.
The old airplanes.
Airplanes? I turned up the music in this car. This is so much nicer. Much more romantic with her.
Excuse me?
Oh, Cherry, are you still here?
The supply vehicle is going to Artigo 1. There it is, over on your left.
Okay.
We're heading for what was once the air control tower and is now the
hey,
main
Mohammed.
Base of adult operations.
That looks good.
Like I said,
oh, KCB asks how long has Cass been wearing this outfit, asking the real questions.
He's too sharp for this world.
Anyway, it's her combat gear, guys. It's her combat gear.
Some of the more distant places in the hub.
Joe Owen, hey, he says be careful in there, Cass.
I'll try. Well, actually, all the monsters should be careful for me.
Nope.
Okay, maybe not.
And just Shane, is Ace Combat 7 VR compatible? Oh, you're asking it to Hyas.
Where are you going?
Actually, I don't know if it is.
Okay.
A silent hush assassin. This game is really good.
Look at the holographic figure and press A. Here we go. Hello.
Now pull the lever and let's get the power going.
Yeah, so this game does have teleportation only, so only fixed spots to teleport. That may be a little bit unfortunate for this game.
There are three levels here.
Yeah, having the option for smooth locomotion is always nice. A silent hashasin, thank you. He says two sexy mamas or smexy mamas.
This is a sexy mama.
Cass, behave.
What did you say? Yeah, you weren't talking through her.
Philip Letayo, thanks for becoming an adventurer, and sorry, Cass.
Okay, these two are the first set of weapons that Citadel has authorized for you to use. You'll get new weapons and upgrades as you fulfill your contracts.
Actually, I need to turn off my guardian. I
these
see it's
guns
on again.
A bit differently from those you're used
LP,
to.
Good luck with
They're
cleaning.
Magnetic auto-loading capabilities. To load this one, drop your hands down to your hips. Like
okay,
this.
I can do that. Oh yeah.
Pick it up.
Where's my weapon then? Oh, there it is. Okay.
So the Coffee Cookies asks, how does the game run?
Okay. Wait, let me turn off the Guardian first because I think it looks not cool. Okay. I turn it off. Guardian's
We're
gone.
Time.
Good. No. Okay. The game right now, it seems to run okay, but I did have some frame drops here and there. I'm not sure if that's because we're streaming as well.
No. Fire at the target
but that's,
and get a feel for it.
It wasn't totally, it was totally not disturbing though.
Oh my gosh, you know what Demon Highwayman says? Ooh, just got my car back. I'll have to go buy some whiskey first thing in the morning. Sounds like Cass, really though.
Great.
And the moment, we're doing fine. How are you? Are you having a good weekend?
How do you reload? Oh, I have to go back to my hips.
And hey, Danish Gaming VR. Yeah, we're doing good. We're going partying later after the stream. But for now, we're just, I will say, having a workout before partying. And how's your weekend?
Those bandits.
Guess it's just shooting things over there. Nothing out of the ordinary.
Put that one down and I'll show you how to reload the second one.
Here you go. Show me. Show me now.
This second one auto-loads when you snap the barrel to the left and back, like this.
Silent Hashasan says, whoa, great aim.
Nice. I think I got a little help in this game, though. It was way too easy.
Oh, okay. Amos's.
Whoa! What is this? I like it.
Just Shane says, Cass is sexually harassing her in-game female colleague. There.
Hey!
If there's a beautiful female close to her...
Shut up.
There's no stopping it.
But you are always the one close to me though, Jerry.
I know, I'm not complaining.
Do you feel violated by me?
No.
Oh, that's good.
Never stop.
Guess yeah. I do it right then.
Well done.
Greg Nevermind says, I like the gun sounds, they look great.
Me too.
And looks great, sorry.
The holsters are magnetized.
Look at that. Oh, that's awesome.
And Dylan, yeah. It's definitely really handy to have two people. So this way I can read the chat for her, she can play, do her thing.
What?
Then let go. They'll slip right in. The guns will vibrate a little as the magnets get close.
Oh!
That lets you know you're in the right spot.
That's so awesome. Look at that. I can store this one on my shoulder.
Great. Looks good. By the way, Dylan, you can actually do streaming yourself. Like, there's like an OVR drop. It's like a layout that can show the chat in game, like while you're in VR. But this does work better.
Yeah, I did it. And now what?
I think you're ready for a training simulation now. Pick up the VR headset and put it on.
Oh, I love this! VR headset in VR. Look at that. Hello!
Whoa, Osterized Child just boosted the channel with $25. Thank you and welcome back to stream again.
Thank you and welcome back. Hope you had a good week. Okay.
Yeah.
Main objective, kill all enemies using skills learned. Okay. Awards, 25,000 coins. Yes, baby. I'm gonna be rich. Give me, bring it on. Whatever's coming.
And that is gaming VR. It's good to hear that you're having a good weekend and having an awesome month in PSVR. Did you buy some new games?
Okay.
Oh, Demon Howie Man just got back from work. Sober for the stream. That's a no-no. Definitely get some whiskey.
Yeah, baby. I'm gonna drink a lot of whiskey tonight.
KCB says in the stream, Stockholm syndrome.
Okay, bring it on, baby. Oh. Oh, you're shooting with me? Oh my god.
See, stop that hot.
Here we are! Ooh! Okay, moving targets, I guess. Oh, wait. Oh, gosh. Oh my god.
Sorry. So, Osterized Child, we're doing good, but yeah, how is everyone else? Do you, I think you have some plans for partying later, meeting up with people? Let us know. Or shooting in VR, as Cass is doing at the moment.
Yes, I completed the training!
Go ahead and remove the headset.
Oh crap, I need to remove the headset. I just bumped into my real life headset.
No, oh no, cat. By the way, Demon Heavyman, don't you have like a night market or anything like night shop?
Okay.
Where you can buy some whiskey in the evening?
Hi, hi.
We're heading to the top of the control tower. We're protected here on the side of the wall.
How could a demon highwayman lose his car? the way you ask that is just so fun.
What does everyone think of this game so far?
Oh, good question. Yeah, what do you guys think of the game? Oh my gosh, Cass's heart rate is on 120. It's because you see the girl, isn't it?
Oh no, I can't hide anything anymore.
You can't.
Crap.
We see everything.
Listed on this navcom. You and I will be in constant communication.
Oh, constant communication with her? I wouldn't mind that. Oh, what's this?
Okay, listen up.
Whoa.
You need to clear the bandits from the subway terminal. Keep an eye out for anything else that might be living down there. But be careful not to cross paths with the sentry robot. It's gone rogue and I'm not sure what it will do if it sees you.
Oh no, okay. That's not cool. Can we move stuff in here? Yes, we can.
You just throw something at her face.
She wants a drink. I know she wants to. Hello, don't move away. Come back.
I think you are the one who wants to get her drunk.
Ugh.
I'll be at my station here, keeping this place from falling apart.
Oh, the windows. Oh, I like that. Light? Light on?
KCB says the NPCs are distracting.
She is very distracting. But she's gone now.
Stop looking at her cat.
We're only getting evil monsters probably now. Metro. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Demon Highwayman, you want this game? Definitely get it.
Eliminate all enemies, disable the robots, protect the generator. Oh, those are secondary objectives. My main objective is to eliminate all enemies.
You know what Asra's child says? It's Cass flirting with the AI. Watch out, Cherry, you might get replaced.
Only in VR. She will never be replaced in real life.
Every game she plays, where is it? And when there is a beautiful woman, I don't exist anymore.
Hey! But that's because I have the headset on. Because I have the headset on, I can see you. And that's why it's like you don't exist anymore. But
nice save, Cass. Nice save.
Like that in real life. Please, heart, please go down.
It's going up, actually, as you said that.
That's like a truth monitor instead of a heart monitor.
Ooh, Dylan says something good. Can't wait until you get eye tracking in VR so we can see exactly where she's looking.
Oh, no.
He said actually you can't wait. And yeah, I can't wait for that. Then I can really keep an eye on her in VR.
Let's not do any eye tracking stuff on the live stream.
Yes, eye tracking. Yes.
No.
Hi, Ipsk. How are you doing? And we're doing good. Just, it's streaming over here.
Just
had
chilling.
A chill day today. How was your weekend?
Let's start.
LP says, what about VR Kanoja? What happened when Cherry played that? Cass made me play it.
Next time we are letting her use the heart monitor. Just a second. Need to listen to this. Ugh. Ugh.
Alright, get moving.
This is way too scary, man.
Hey Vivian!
That's
Rich Child says, you will always exist for us, Cherry. Thank you!
Aww.
At least some people out there think about me.
Okay. What am I hearing? What the hell? Okay.
Hey Bird SDK. Hey, hey, hey.
Look out.
See the scumbag there? There's the bastard!
Crap. Wait, where's my other gun? Oh, over here.
He's on the balcony!
Ah!
So, reloading. A quick question, I hope you can answer it, Cass. Have you guys played Jake and the Giant yet?
I'm busy with murdering people.
No, I don't think we have played yet.
Oh god.
We haven't. Holy shit though.
These are the only parts that I can move? Oh crap.
Yes, don't die!
Position. There.
Where is he?
Oh, World Highest just boosted the channel with $4. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you so much. Okay, let's go.
Thanks so much.
Yes. Damn it.
Oh, you're not dead yet.
Oh my god, their heart rate is on 126.
Oh my god.
It go up.
I need to work out more, guys. Oh,
the game is Arctica 1. Playing part 1 at the moment. And then, yeah, Kikiti actually said it. I was that slower. You guys are way too fast for me.
Oh my god.
Yeah, then it's game here. Cass is making so much noise. And I don't want you guys to miss the action.
Headshots
are the best way.
Headshots? Are you kidding?
Is the sound better now? I put it a little bit lower. Is it better this way? Yeah, the sound was quite loud before we actually started streaming, so we already put it lower. Is it good now? Let me know, otherwise we'll put it down. Oh, John Murphy. Yeah, Cass has actually... Yeah, the heart rate... We added it since this week.
Today.
Yeah, like today. So okay. She has it around her, like, belly. Okay, on top of her belly, close
Sorry,
to her heart.
Sorry, my headset's a little bit blurry. I need to move my headset. So
yeah,
I'm
that's good.
Making noises right now.
And yeah, as
that's better.
Just let me know if I need to turn down the music. And whoa, Cass, your heart rate is 130.
Ah, yes, I'm tired. Oh no, I remember this part. I don't like this part. I think I remember this part.
Okay, I put the sound down even a little bit more. I hope this is better. But I can actually change it up when she's like not fighting. If it's too soft now, I can change it when she's... Never mind that.
Where are they? Hello. This is like cheating. Teleporting everywhere. They can't keep up with me.
Okay. I put the sound even lower. Sorry. Yeah, I wonder if the heart rate is actually accurate because it does seem like her heart rate is really high. If most people get like around 80 and 90, so we have to check that out. It's getting a bit lower now though, so that's good.
There we go. I'm just very scared in VR, I guess. Could it be also be a possibility?
Is it sound better now? I put it even lower, so my voice is louder. Changing the sound.
Snipers. Oh crap.
That's a good one.
Yeah?
Cass, can you try changing the SFX sound in the game, maybe?
Yeah, I can try that. Just a sec, let me just...
Good suggestion, Hexit Mario.
Oh no, I'm dying!
Such a hard name to pronounce.
Okay. Need to hide.
KCB says she's effing brutal. Cass is like badass. So badass.
Oh my god.
Oh, my god. There's sea cells! You went into our homes. What did you think of it?
Uh-oh, he made a mess, didn't he? That's not cool.
Oh, great that the sound is good now. Cecil says you have some kind of fairy that snores. Yeah, we do. We actually have we both have that one in our house. If you guys have a chance, just look it up or like just check out our homes. And don't make a mess like Cecil did though.
Ah! Don't swear on the stream.
Okay. Shane Paka says to just Shane, my resting rate is 60. Just Shane, give me your heart. That's so funny.
Once we get the robot taken care of, you should make sure it's alright.
Robot? Okay. So do you still want me to change the game sound?
No, it's fine now. I turned it a little bit softer.
But and is the narrative still hearable though?
Oh yes, can you guys hear the NPC
Maybe
talking?
The next floor isn't working, but there's a maintenance elevator up ahead. Check your wrist map for details.
Oh, I have a wrist map.
Press the holographic button on the back of your right hand.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh, I'm losing tracking here. I need to turn around.
See mission objectives, status, and your location.
Okay. Oh. What the hell am I seeing and hearing?
Detecting something up ahead. There's a lot of them.
That's not cool. Alert. Okay.
Keep moving. Head to the next door.
Okay.
You're shooting everything with the bow, C-Styles.
Let's see. Here's the map. And you go there and there.
Ooh, Dylan, that's going to be a hard one, though. And Aaron Slade, thanks for becoming an adventurer. Oh, Emmer Musk, this game is Arktika 1.
I need a code.
I really need to learn how to pronounce certain things because I'm so bad.
Oh, the code's right here.
Arctica 1.
381. 381?
Oh, you can't. Okay. Cass, can you change the FSX sound? Because NPC is really soft now. So we do need to fix that.
Okay, I can check. I did see something. Oh, wait. What's going on? I'm losing tracking.
No?
No, it's better.
Hey, right. McAvoy. Good evening. And thanks for boosting the channel. He just boosted the channel with $5. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Okay, I can turn on subtitles.
Mr. Musk, this is on the Oculus Rift. On Oculus Rift.
I turned on the subtitles. Maybe that's so you guys can hear the story. I can turn on off the music a little bit. That's
yeah,
all.
Yeah.
Yeah, turn
but
off the music
a bit.
That's
not SFX though.
Oh, no. Then it's... I don't know if it's going to work then because the gun sound is really loud.
Yeah, it is super loud. I can't change that though.
No, it's fine. I'll change it up manually when she talks. It's fine.
Okay. Only music volume. That's weird. Why can't I change like the stuff?
Yagas.
Yagas.
So you understand what I meant. They're not really human anymore.
Oh my god.
Yagas move faster than you think.
Oh, please DK, we haven't finished the game yet. I don't think we're even that far.
What am I hearing?
I'm picking up a lot of activity on the scanners. Probably more Yagas.
Oh.
There's a good chance you'll find the robot in the area too.
They look so nasty, guys. Oh my gosh. I remember this part and I do not like this part at all. Okay. What am I going to do?
Sweet cherry girl.
I hate
thank
freaking
you.
Elevators, guys. Oh my god, they're over there. They're over there.
Don't let them get too close to you.
Please do not come near me! Oh my god! Oh my god, I hate this. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god!
Oh. LP's going. She says, have fun.
The fuck! I hate freaking zombies. And bye, LP. Thanks for joining.
Okay. Well, that just happened. Hey, LP, thanks for joining today. And have a really good evening. And thanks so much for dropping by.
Okay, it does not. What's that?
Well, that was funny.
It does not work. Knowing what will happen, that's it's still scary.
I'm detecting something big, really big. I think it's the robot. Stay sharp.
Well, that robot definitely looks less scary. Uh-oh.
Oh, Mr. Musk, thank you. That's
oh
really
my God.
Sweet. Oh my gosh, this looks so creepy.
Oh my gosh, I can't do this. Yeah, you're less scary than those ugly
this
bastards.
This is so funny. Why haven't we played this before? On a stream, I mean. What?
Okay.
Sweet Cherry Goro says she's wild.
Oh,
heart rate 130.
Did I just die?
Oh, you did. Stay still, Cass. Don't move.
Then again, it might. Get out of there.
Get out of there.
Oh, I have to run.
Run, Cass. Run. I'm getting scared of her screams, actually. That's why I'm scared. Because of the game. Probably if I was playing though.
Oh my god,
it's
running, it's running. I do not like it when you run.
Oh, Ben P says don't ever change, guys. And he used your smiley as well. The VR smiley. Oh. So cute. When Santa Castillo says, the scream was so cute, I love you girls. Oh god, I just hit my nose against this mic.
What is it doing?
Good job.
Oh, I'm glad you guys think that was cute. I thought it was pretty wishy. What's going on? Oh, I have to go to his back. What now?
Oh, Dylan, that's a good question. I don't know who did the full game playthrough though.
Okay.
You got this, guys.
You got this.
What's going on?
Oh, it was a little bit of lag.
It's disabled your teleporter.
I had a bit of lag. Oh my god. Okay, I have to shoot his head because it disabled my teleportation. You're really high-tech, mister.
High-tech! Kill it, guys, kill it!
One more arm? Oh, let's run. I need more guns, guys. More different guns. Oh, it's that? Yes. Give me your battery.
Good.
Ha!
You did it. I'm going to run a remote diagnostic on it.
Good job!
Oh! He's one of us.
Oh, didn't seem like it before.
Well, he was Bucky, I guess.
Trying to eat your head off.
Okay, we did it. Yes, guys, yes.
Okay, wait, I know how to pronounce this. Hello, Innocuous Remark.
Innocuous Remark!
Actually, Cass went through this with me and I totally forgot. Innocuous Remark.
Did I say it right?
Yes.
I hope so.
Hello, he put in our VR smileys and a lot of hearts.
Oh.
I love it when you guys use the smileys.
I hear stuff, guys.
Paradise DK, have a good evening. Thanks for joining. Paradise DK is going, Cass. Oh, she's busy over there.
Sorry, what did you say?
Paradise DK is going. He's leaving.
Hey, PD. Bye, PD. Thanks for joining.
Bye.
Okay.
It's so cool when you pick up the guns from behind like that. I love that. It looks really good.
I'm a little scared, guys. Oh my god. I see you. Come on.
Oh, Dylan, that's actually a good point. When we did play Subnautica, we didn't have a lot of frame drops, or it went smoothly. But yeah.
It was an intense game though. It was really hard to stay not motion sick for me. Oh my god. So many of them.
Bye, PD.
So has anyone in the stream already played Metro Exodus?
Yeah, have you guys already played it? It was released yesterday, right?
Yeah. So it's by the same developers as this game. That's why we're playing this one. And I think it looks kind of the same too. So that's cool.
Yeah, it definitely looks good. And GameCooker US Rocks VR says, I don't have time to watch the stream, but I will check it out later. Yes, definitely do. Guess we'll put it up tomorrow. Mostly we'll do it a day later.
Woo! I see you.
I didn't ask another topic. Do you girls have neighbors? We do, but we have like really thick walls, so they will not hear her scream. Or anyway, I think they don't hear her. I don't know.
Oh crap.
Maybe they do.
It's one of the stronger ones. Headshot them. Are we okay?
Alright. Good shooting. I have some news. Good news is the generator room is up ahead.
Hey, Dark Vincent. This game is Arctica 1.
Of course, we need to go down in the subway because that's like the place you want to be when you're in a post-apocalyptic world. Let's open this door. Hello?
Dylan, if they hear screaming, they probably don't know where- Oh, someone in my face! But they probably don't know where it's coming from. It should be fine.
No way. Hell no. I see ya.
Oliver Fong, thanks for becoming an adventurer. Cass, Volt Highest asks, do you guys have the Elgato game capture? HD60.
No, we don't use that one.
We don't use that for this. No, only PlayStation games.
Yeah, only for PlayStation games we use a capture card. But that's a... what are we using? Oh yeah, the Evermedia. The Evermedia Live Extreme something.
Okay, I see that someone said hello. I don't know how to pronounce your name though, but hello back. Good evening. It's in a different language. I can't read it.
What language?
I don't know.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Hello. Yeah.
That reloading takes some time getting used to though.
Oh, you got it. You're doing good though. You're hitting everything.
Well, it both reloads differently. What are you shooting? I'm over here, dude. Okay.
Are you sure you want to do that?
Here we go. Thank you. Okay. I'm going already. Oh. Couldn't you have told me that there are more here?
Oh, just saying, I get that. That you want don't want that many launchers. I had the same thing, actually. Mostly just have like Steam and Oculus Store and that's it.
Oh my god, come on, die!
Leonardo Harrell, no, we're from the Netherlands, if that's the question?
What is this? Where's my gun?
Uh-oh, Shampaka, what is it, what is it? Oh, that he has to wait for a better price. Yeah.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Not sure.
Did you guys see that? You was so close in destroying the generator.
Whoa, Cass. Stop
hitting now. I'm trying, man.
Whoa,
I'm
close
trying.
Call there. And I agree, yes. GTA 5 for sure in VR. Yes, I'm totally in for that.
Bye, bye, bye. Bye, 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 bye. Where are they coming from? Over there. Oh, no. Hell no, hell no, hell no. Come on. Give me those headshots.
Hey, Robin Gunning! Guess the winner of our giveaway is here. Hey!
Oh, hi!
Yeah, we're making sure you get it soon.
Yes, we're sending it over tomorrow.
Tomorrow it is.
Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Oh, I see you, I see. Oh my god. He's trying to shoot me with his sniper.
Oh, that's what he means, KCB. I wasn't sure. My bad. Oh.
Oh my god, okay.
Yeah, you may be Russian. Your heart rate was on 134, Cass. KCB is so sharp, he saw it straight away.
Oh gosh. Such was that when I was fighting or was it with those monsters?
No, when you were fighting, he's before, I think. Oh, George! Kovalenko. Oh, that does sound Russian. Hello, and thanks for joining the stream.
Is this hot in here or is this me?
I'm just going to ignore the last part you said, but I think it's a little bit hot.
I have way
too
much.
But it's still probably you, though.
It's because you're in the room, Jerry.
No, it's because you're in here. It's because everyone is in the chat. Hey.
Oh, that's true. Especially KCB. Hey. Not bad for your first time. Oh. Oh, did you guys hear that? He said not bad.
No comment. While you were fighting the bandits. It turns out it wasn't malfunctioning.
Someone had reprogrammed it to attack any living creature. Just not Yagas or bandits. Okay. No colonist would do that. And the bandits wouldn't know how.
For now though, I want you to investigate something else. The biggest Yaga nest in the hub is located in the old airport mall. They're the only things living there.
No.
It's suspicious that I've detected a lot of electronic activity. After what we've seen so far, you'd better check it out.
I am not looking forward to this, mister. Mrs. Go to the
meme.
Oh, I have to go to the armory. Okay.
You can do your work later if you want.
Oh, only if you're coming with me. Let's go.
And Alabaster Sage says, I'm so glad to see you playing Artica 1. I had so much fun with this game. This is making me miss VR my VR setup. Oh, why are you missing it? Did you change it?
Yeah. So.
And Robin, this game is intense indeed. But Cass is holding her. It's holding up there. She's doing good.
I'm trying. So, what am I supposed to do here? A shop menu. Nice. Very nice. Okay. But so this game seems like a mix between an arcade game and it's very linear. You can only go one way.
You know what KCB says? I have no idea. I'm just looking at the only interesting bit of the stream, the heartbeat number. The only interesting thing. I'm just going to pretend I didn't read that.
And I gave him a compliment? He is such a meanie, okay? You must be Dutch.
He definitely must be Dutch.
Okay, so I have this... what was this? Sterkin? I'm pronouncing this as a Dutch person. It's okay.
Oh my gosh, Cass. Pablo Cesar Petruccelli says, if it's hot, you can play in bikini. I agree
smooth,
with that one. Good.
Talker. Okay, this is an... Oh, wait. I need a new weapon, definitely. I do not have that much money, or do I have... Whoa! I am freaking rich, guys. I can buy this weapon if I wanted to. Let me read really quick. This extremely reliable German mode weapon is... Oh, German made, sorry. Is highly respected by its users of the King of Balance for its perfect blend of rate of fire, accuracy, and damage done by each shot. You know what? I'm just going to buy it. Hello! Bye. That's all my money? Your item is being constructed. Really? Oh, I'm being called.
Oh, Alabaster's sake. I'm sad to hear that you had to give up your VR setup. And Silent Hashassin says, I hope they have katakanas or knives in this. Katakanas?
Wait.
What?
A katana.
Oh, katana.
Wait, it's being constructed? How long am I supposed to wait?
Hey, Ron.
No, I want it. I want this now.
Oh, Cass, you have to wait.
Look at this. It looks so beautiful. How long do I have to wait?
Don't take it out. Oh,
yes. It's a 3D printer. Look at this.
That's a fast one, though.
Oh, my God. What is this? It's like an elemental weapon.
Oh, you're right.
It bounces back. You see
looks
that?
Looks good. Or just maybe the bullet that's just... I don't know.
Okay, how do I change my loadout, though? I want to know that. Okay, wait, I know how to.
Dylan says, always take frequent breaks when playing VR, folks.
So, I don't want this one. I hate the reloading of this one. So, let's go. Oh, wait, actually. How do I reload this one again? Oh, like this. Crap.
Okay, Cass, guess what C-Cells is asking. What kind of weapon does he want to see in the game?
Probably something that removes heads and put it on sticks.
And
right,
what else
right?
could it be? So what else does he mostly want in games? Any flamethrowers in the game, he asks. So aggressive.
Oh, is that... Oh wait, this is a crit game? So how do I go back now? Didn't I do everything?
Hey, sweet cherry girl. Are you here for the cat? The cat is actually sleeping there. Next to me on the chair over here. I can't wake him up because he's looking so cute. I sometimes do it, but I feel really bad after, so...
So I have two new weapons now. Well, actually one new weapon. And I'm really excited to use that one. But I need to go to the garage, probably. Let me check real quick. Continue. Okay. Mission selected. Mission 1. Open menu.
Open sesame.
Okay. Galleria. It's a little bit blurry right now. Okay.
Yeah.
Shut up. Okay, so three different spots. Main objective, eliminate all enemies. Okay. Let's go, I guess. Come on. Let's go to the car.
Whoa, Cass! Fastana Castillo just boosted the channel with $100. He says, keep what? Being extraordinary. I love you both. I love you. I love how you love playing VR. Besos desde Mexico. Kisses from Mexico.
Oh, that's so sweet. That is so generous. Thank you so much. That's a lot of money.
Besos desde Holanda. I'm not sure if the Netherlands is Holanda in Spanish, but... thank you so much. It's really sweet.
Ask her to speak Spanish for you guys.
No, I'm really bad at Spanish. You don't want to hear that. But thanks so much, though.
All the way from Mexico. I wish I had visited there. Sounds like an amazing place to be.
Yeah.
Not where I am right now in this game. It's totally not warm or cute here.
It's really cold here, yeah.
Well, I mean, in the game,
Silent
actually.
Silent Asha says, shout out to Juan Santa Castillo. Bless you.
Definitely. That's a hard name, isn't it? Oh, I'm hearing a lot of stuff, guys. Oh my god, this is not cool, guys. I've never played this one. They were once human, and a part of them remembers living here. Sad, really. I'm scared. Okay.
Triangulator. I'm happy. You're happy with the streams. We'll keep it up for show.
How is this the safest way in? It's another elevator.
You got this, guy. Just climb, do your thing, shoot stuff.
Why is it so dark?
Oh, Dr. Jello Flash asks, should I wait for the next gen VR or just buy one now?
It depends. What your budget is, I think.
And if you have a gaming computer already, because if you don't, it's like investment in the headset and gaming computer. So then it's maybe better to wait for a standalone headset like the Quest. And if you already have the gaming computer, I think it's also should be fine to buy one now if you really want to play straight away.
So how do I move forward, guys? I selected level -1. Oh, here's the OK button. So you can see that.
Alabaster Sage says there are going to be a lot of screams in this level.
Oh no, don't tell me that.
Oh, but actually, Cass and I will stop streaming in about 10-15 minutes. So yes. I hope she's in the part already for the screams because I want to see it too. But let's wait for it.
I selected controls unavailable. I don't get it. I know what I'm supposed to
do. Silent Hashison says, don't be scared. Use your wicked aim and precision.
Hey, it's not working.
Huh? Oh, Leonard Harrell, you have played this game as well. He says this is his favorite level. So,
the hell? What am I supposed to put in here?
Seems like Cass doesn't know how to get further in here.
I can't go anywhere. I can't teleport, so I have to be here.
Like a puzzle.
Well, I selected a level. -2, maybe.
Oh, just Shane has to go, Cass. Thanks for joining today and have a really nice weekend, Shane.
Thanks for joining.
Thanks for joining.
I don't know what's going on. Where did I miss something here?
Hey guys, LOL Gaming says, do you restream to Twitch or Mixer? We restream
to both.
Both, actually. So Twitch, Mixer, and YouTube as well.
There's someone who played this game before, right? Am I doing something wrong here?
Yes, help this girl out. She doesn't know how to get further. Any tips, guys? How to get further in this part?
I don't know why it says controls unavailable. I need to unplug this. No, at the moment.
Oh, Triangulator says, next time you are in armory, look at gun attachments. They will really make things interesting.
Oh, really? I should have done that.
Oh, that's a good one.
So true.
We definitely should do that.
Controls unavailable. Unavailable. But why can't I put this one over there? It's like too short.
Okay. Triangulator says, select level 4.
Oh, really? Do I have to go to level 4? Oh my god. Oh, here we go.
Oh, good lights. Job. Thank you so much.
Ooh, I like
there we
lights.
Go.
Oh, elevator. Fire protection system. Call technician, I guess. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. Hey, guys, LOL Gaming. Our Twitch channel is the same as here, so that's Cass and Cherry. If you write that down, you'll find the Twitch channel as well. I'm not sure. Did we put it in our description, the Twitch?
I don't think so.
So if you go to Twitch, you can just write down Cass and Cherry, and that should do it.
Okay, going to level 1. Bring it on, Yagas! Okay, please do not come in this elevator. I do not like this elevator.
Hello, best to say. Level 1.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Yes!
It was totally laggy, guys. You see that shadow?
It was so creepy. I have a good feeling about this.
Shut up. Guys, oh no.
I'm kidding.
You are evil! Stop doing that. What the hell am I doing in this stupid elevator? I hate elevators. Okay. Yes, please. There's light here. Let me go here. Oh. My lord. Stay alert. Are you freaking kidding me?
You're not welcome here.
Oh.
Why not? Oh my gosh. You don't hear that often, do you, Cass?
Okay.
Ooh, art of VR gives a teach you how to dance. I think Cass recently got a Salsa VR game. We haven't tried it out yet, but I think there are. We haven't really looked into it, but yeah. So the Salsa VR game, I guess. But we have to check it out. Mr. Humans, thanks for becoming an adventurer.
That does not work. This one.
Hey guys! Oh, I can. Hey guys, Lol Gaming. I can see you there on Twitch, and thanks for becoming an adventurer there.
Thank you.
Okay, I need to turn on all this.
Things for.
Ready. So this game is really linear. It's like, I don't really have to do a lot of thinking. I know where to go all the way. So it's definitely not a puzzle game. It's more like an arcade shooter, I guess. Okay.
Oh, you didn't know what floor to go to, though, so that did seem a little bit puzzly.
I hadn't heard anything. Oh, there's people here. Oh. Oh my god.
I'm not sure if that are the right, the people you want to see.
My controller is, empty.
Oh, Demon Highwayman, yes. When you play Beat Saber, like, you move to the beat. Like, you do have a lot of, like, games where you have to hit certain things and stuff like that. Okay, Xbox VR, Beat Saber.
Jerry, I need a battery for my right controller.
Oh, is it already?
Yes, it's empty.
Is it empty?
Yeah.
Maybe it's a good time to also stop the stream, guys. Guess our battery actually died.
I'll destroy these things first.
She's going to destroy these
with
monsters.
Because I'm awesome like that.
I'm sure that we have to stop the stream now because we're going out in a bit, so we can't go on for longer. But we'll definitely watch her kill some monsters before going.
I like these cars though, that look cool.
Shoot them up, Cass! Shoot!
I like this weapon. This is my old weapon actually. My new weapon, I didn't get to use it.
Oh, why not?
Because it's my right hand.
TV Gaming, thanks for becoming an adventurer. Oh, and that's why, because you can't use your hand now.
Oh wait, I can pick it up. Very
good.
Nice.
Try it out.
What's going on? Error. Oh, this is so strong. Such a strong weapon.
Whoa, you're doing this with one hand though. Oh, Dios míos.
I needed to regenerate my shield.
Ostrich child, thank you. We will. Cass needs to change her clothing into her dress.
Right, touch controller disconnected. Yes, thank you so much for telling me that. Oh no, it's right in front of my face now.
Albuster Sage says, the best part about halfway through the level. And Leonardo says,
for next time,
no,
then.
She's getting to the good part. Yeah, we are going to continue this game probably, so for the next time we'll continue
actually,
this.
Jerry plays the next time.
Oh,
and then
wait
the
a minute.
I'll play this one again.
Yeah. But well, maybe we can switch it up. Maybe I can do this one as well. We'll see. And thanks all of you for joining tonight and have a really great evening. Have a good party evening if you guys are going out, or chill evening if you guys are just going to hang out, play some games, or watch some series on the Netflix. Who knows?
Yeah! Thank you all for joining! We love you all! It was nice hanging out with you again.
Yeah, thanks so much. And
special shout out to all the boosters in this stream.
Yes,
thank you.
A special shout out to you guys. Thanks so much.
Where are they?
So we're going to stop the stream now, a little bit random, I know.
Yeah.
And bye y'all, have a good evening.
Bye.